In this tag team competition, we're going to see Cena, Goldberg, and Randy Orton. Then across from them, we see Brock Lesnar, Braun Strowman, and Kane.
The trust is key to victory in a match like this. If you don't have a tag partner you can rely on, you might as well pack it in now.
And did you hear the impact of that? And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Lesnar quick to counter.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Cena now is dominating.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
And how exactly do you put your ego aside in a six-man tag team match? There's a lot of pride on both sides here.
But if you're smart, you place victory as priority number one. Because if one wins, you all win. Play for the team now. If you want to fight over the credit, challenge them to a singles match later and settle it all there.
He turns it around.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
With the tag is Randy Orton. Go,
go, go. Big clothesline. Oh, take it down.
Oh, man.
This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's tag team excellence right there, gentlemen.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Good timing with that reversal. Good. He's got him down. Is this it? And he breaks the count quickly.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He takes hold of Goldberg. DDT. Is it enough? Oh, somehow.
Still no end in sight here.
Kane with some good timing here. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Kane gets that sent right back to him. Oh, what a kick.
So much damage inflicted.
And there was some force on that move. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex on the apron.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match. recover from that. Boom! Boom! He's going for it all.
Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
DDT connects. Oh my God, a clothesline. This match grinded him down a little.
Superstar could do to put him away.
Oh, swinging neck breaker.
They switch here to Braun Strowman. Clothesline.
What impact.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Tremendous power by Strowman, hoisting him up.
Face plant.
Gets the tag. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
Yeah.
Whoa. Cover here. And referee cuts off the count in one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight. Show up.
get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.